We have breaking news in High Point. A man working on a vehicle on the side of the road on the side of the interstate has died when a vehicle fell on top of him. It's according to a spokeswoman for the Guilford County Sheriff's Office. She says that Caleb Thomas was on the side of I-74. They found his body a couple of hours ago.